all I'm gonna say is pause this video right now, like literally pause it. Go look on Sam's Beauty or wigtights.com and see if you can find this wig, because you need this in your life, period, poo, for real. So go ahead, go do what you got to do. I'll wait, and then come back and like this video, comment, subscribe, and share. Hey guys, it's Weezy, the Sexy Grandma 2K, and I'm coming at you today, sis, with a new wig review. So, what I got for you today is the new scarf wigs. Yay! So, the one that I have today, I actually have in two different colors. I'm waiting on the other one to arrive, so I wanted to go ahead and get this one out to you guys. But the one that I have is SFH Trez, and it's the curly unit. These are by Zuri's Hollywood, or sister wigs, however you want to refer to them. But these are the scarf with wig attached. It is a throw on and go for casual days, and they are heat safe up to 400 degrees. And I got these for you in the color LP SOM 2730, and I also got LP SOM Berg. So as you can see, they both do have the same scarf. They made three of these units so far. There's a curly, a more of a kind of wavy body curl, and a straight. And all three of them have the same leopard print scarf. So I'm going to go ahead, get these unboxed. We're going to take a look at the construction of them, and I'm going to get them styled up, sis. We'll get my final thoughts about them in the outro. All right? So this is Zuri Hollywood's SFH Trez. So I'm going to go ahead and leave my grip cap on underneath the scarf because these are made for your wigs as well as for scarves. It's supposed to help secure them. And if you haven't seen my review on the Milano Collection grip cap or the wig grip, I'll leave, a review right up here for the grip cap. Actually, I'll leave the grip cap and the wig grip right up here. Just click that eye or up in this left corner once we finish this review, and you'll be able to go and check these out to see the benefits of them. But they're supposed to hold your wigs and your scarves secure. So because the way that this is constructed, that it's just net up here at the top and along the sides, I am going to go ahead and leave this on so that I'll have a more snug fit and secure fit. All right, girl, let's see what it's working with. Okay, so right off jump, the scarf is kind of like, you know, folded in half here in the front. Like you have the folded in half part in the front. It is definitely, you guys, big head friendly. Definitely gonna fit you with no problem. All right, so I did have my hair braided in just two French braids going to the back underneath my grip cap. But the other thing that I like about this grip cap is that it's gonna make my hair be nice and flat, so you're not gonna see any lumps and bumps. All right, girl, so let me work with her. This is cute. Look at that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to like style her up and then come back at the end, because I got stuff to say. But let me go ahead and work with a couple of styles, and we'll talk about her at the end. I'm already in love. you guys. Oh my goodness. Do you see this, sis? Like, do you see this? Oh, I am in love. I am so happy I snatched these up. So I saw Deanna Marguerite's review on this when they the day that they had dropped, I think. And I like paused her review in the middle of it and went and ordered these. Oh my goodness. This thing is everything, y'all. If y'all haven't gotten this, sis, I know they've been sold out, but as soon as they drop some more, you need to be getting it. Also, sis, if you wanted to wear her more on like a left side or right side part, you could do that. I just kind of turned the cap a little bit and it made the, you know, made it look like I had, you know, a left side part or whatever. So that's definitely another option for styling as well. Oh, wow. I absolutely love this curly one. So the one that Deanna had was straight. And that one was already sold out, so I couldn't get my hand on the straight. But I did get the curly, and I did get the more, what do you call that? Not here. Let me show you. Dos or dos. But I'm also waiting for her in another color. So I got two colors of this one that I wanted to show you. So I'm not going to review her right now. As soon as I get her second color, then I'll drop the review on this one for you guys too. Oh my, this is so pretty. I can literally see them coming out with more styles, maybe like more of a medium length or even a shorter one. And I can also see them coming out with different scarves. But y'all, if you ain't heard me about nothing else, hear me on this. Get you one of these, sis. Get you one of these. Because this, I mean, and it's so nice and light. I'm not getting any shedding. This is perfect for staying in the house, you know, or having to run to the store real quick and you still want to be, you know, you want to be kind of cute without just having to throw a ball cap on or whatever. This is gonna still have you cute. All right, guys, so that's pretty much all that I have to say about this one. As soon as I get the second Dos, then I will get that one reviewed for you as well. All right, guys, I hope you all are blessed. Sis, if you are not subscribed to my channel, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button. Join the Weezettes, because girl, you know you're gonna keep watching these videos, so you might as well be a part of the team, okay? All right, guys, so I will see you on the next video. Be blessed, and remember, sis, what I always say, to show somebody a little piece of heaven today. This is Weezy, the sexy grandma 2K, and I'll see you guys on the next video.